Thought for the day. Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr., using the words of Dante, once said, "The hottest place in hell is reserved for those who remain neutral in times of great moral conflict." As men of God, we are called to step up and speak out against injustice, giving a voice to those who seemingly have none. How about the loner at work who everyone makes fun of? What about the widow down the street who has been forgotten and forsaken by her family? How about the dirty-faced child who is left to fend for herself in an uncaring and dangerous world? As we look around us, we can see numerous opportunities to be a godly, hope-bearing man for those who have only known brutal oppression. Let's launch into our day determined to be somebody's hero. Strength and honor to you.